think of star, or do you think of space inside of the box? Snap once if I was close to my first answer. Snap twice if I was, if your answer was close to space inside of the box. Not much. Anyway, let's move on. I want to talk about the timeline of space exploration and the timeline of space itself a little. From the first encounter of space travel to the unknown universe that we're still trying to discover, but also in the past when we could only share theories and good ideas about space. Okay, now let's start. Let's talk about the space race. The space race was a race between Russia and America trying to get into space. First was Yuri Gagarin, a Russian astronaut who made the title of the Hero of the Soviet Union. Next came Alan Shepard, the second mark of the person to go to space. And last but not least, Jake Hackman, the last person to go to space. Okay, now let's move on to the present. What's happening right now in the present? Well, we're trying to achieve finding exoplanets. Exoplanets are planets that are away from our solar system and have stars giving them heat. We're trying to find exoplanets for a reason, because exoplanets will help us eventually. Eventually, the sun will rise. In a billion or millions of years, the sun will grow so big that it will come in even more close proximity to the Earth. Eventually, it will burn Mercury and maybe even Venus. But instead of that, let's go into the future. An achievement for the future would be learning about aliens and finding them. Okay, maybe I sound a little crazy, but come on, it's good if you find aliens. Okay, so aliens, you'd think of them as intelligent DNA forms, but let's think of smaller aliens, organisms. We're trying to find those little organisms or cells that are in planets that we've already searched. Like the moon, we're trying to already find those organisms, but it's not gonna help right now. Let's talk about spaceships. So how far have we gone into space? Well, men traveled to Neil Armstrong already traveled to the moon, but have we got any farther? Well, we're trying to get to Mars, but that's a different story. We've already clocked across Pluto, but that's without humans inside of the spaceships. It's going to take us years before we actually get into a different star system, Alpha Centauri. Okay, so I said what would be a good achievement for the future, right? But what do you guys think I would like for the future? Well, here we go. What I would like for the future is aliens, like I said. They're the best, okay? Just deal with it. Aliens are a really helpful source, because if we do find them, they could either unleash deaths upon us humans or help us in lots of ways. This is my idea of space, and you just finished listening.